You want to support Roller March Unfiltered? Be sure to join our Bring the Funk fan club. Every dollar that you give to us supports our daily digital show. There's only one daily digital show out here that keeps it black and keep it real. It's Roland Martin Unfiltered. Support the Roland Martin Unfiltered daily digital show by going to RolandMartinUnfiltered.com. You can make this possible.
So Juli Briskman, the cyclist who lost her job after giving the middle finger to Trump's motorcade, has found a new one after running for local office and winning against a Republican supervisor in Loudoun County, Virginia. The district that she won just happens to include a Trump golf course. I think she's going to get the last laugh on that one. What do y'all think?
Definitely.
if only for effect.
Right.
That's a great picture.
That is a great photo.
Somebody send me that picture so I can frame it and put it in my office.
Since she's now a supervisor, she can, like, get the golf property, the bird, every day.
Hey, yeah. You know what's interesting about her winning in the picture, not just the golf course, is that that was a natural picture. She didn't know the photographer.
Yeah.
There was a guy with a camera who was behind her. I can't remember what he was doing, but he just happened to take the picture. And he posted it on the internet because the limousines were going by, and she got the finger up. And the rest is, but one thing you got to say about her, too, she's been active in her community for 20 years. Mm-hmm. This is not new. First time she ran for office, but she's been at the local level. She's been active in politics and business and what have you. So she's not a political newcomer to Loudoun County politics. But when she got fired by the company, and she's a single mother, too, I think, she really got more active.
Yeah,
and then she decided to run for office to make a difference. So,
good for her.
Great story.
Iconic.
Yeah,
it is.
So
follow up. Absolutely.
Back to that Unfiltered video in just one moment. All right, second annual Live Luxe Jazz Festival, folks, takes place in Cabo, November 7th through the 11th. That's right, Thursday through Sunday. I leave tomorrow. Looking forward to being there. Of course, if you want to participate, LifeLuxJazz.com. But if you cannot attend, go to GFNTV.com. Of course, they will be live streaming the 3 days worth of concerts featuring, you saw, Gerald Albright, Alice Bunyan, Raul Madon, Incognito, Pieces of a Dream, Kirk Whalum, Average White Band, Donna McClurkin, Shalaya, Roy Ayers, Tom Brown, Ronnie Laws, and Ernest Crawls. Again, GFNTV.com. Get your live streaming pass, $10.99. All those concerts covering 3 days, and so you don't want to miss that. And, of course, I'll be broadcasting from Cabo on Thursday and Friday, so looking forward to that. Now, back to your Roland Martin Unfiltered video.